Welcome back to the channel, 1XP here, and this is my playthrough of the recently added graduation support question. You can start this quest chain only after graduating from the season server, and it can only be completed once per family. Upon completion of this quest chain, you will get another season boss gear exchange coupon along with other useful rewards. You can use any character to complete the quest, and I would recommend leaving one character in Kalfion. Additionally, I've left other recommendations that will be helpful to have beforehand. Keep in mind, this is not a guide. I did this playthrough in a manner that was beneficial to me, and my account met certain quest requirements beforehand. Yours may not. Feel free to ask any questions in the comment section if you're confused about anything. I will answer all of them to the best of my ability and knowledge.
We keep your eyes. item safe for sure. Save your money in storage. If you get a residence, everything can acknowledge. I respect humans. Giovan taught me to.
Flowers are the tools, right?
Albus Esna.
Thank you.
bonus star.
You came to see me. I guess you're pretty good at sensing where the money is.
Thank you.
This is the Bank of Hope. The Bank of Hope operates only for the citizens. Thank you.
I have undivided loyalty to the Palmer.